Hannes, welcome to Swansea City. It's great to have you here. You've had a busy couple of days. How do you feel now that the move is all sorted and signed?
Yeah, thank you. I'm really happy. I'm very excited. Finally, I'm here. I had I was in Paris. I was in Amsterdam. Everything to be here, to can come here. But now I'm happy that everything is done and I'm here now.
Yeah, you mentioned your journey. I think it was 4 or 5 countries in 2 days to get here to make the move happen.
Yeah.
I guess just a sign of how excited, you know, you are to come and play here.
Of course, yeah. In Germany, something like this needs longer. So I decided to go to Paris. Because I wanted to train and I want to start here. And I knew that the first game is on Saturday. And so because of this, I didn't have time for doing this in Germany.
So Hannes, you've been linked with quite a few clubs during this transfer window. Obviously, we're delighted you've come to Swansea. What was it about this club that made you feel this is the right place for you to play your football?
Yeah, at first I had a very good Zoom call with the coach. He told me how they want to play football. He showed me some videos how the team is playing now. And I really loved it from the first moment because it's the same like I see football. And I knew the club. Swans is a big club. And so everything was top. And then I said to my agent and we decided to come here.
Yeah, you mentioned the style of play. What was it? What is it about the style of play that you do like? You know, you said it's something you like. What is it about the style that appeals to you?
Yeah, I think they have so much possession. And as an offense player, you can get so many chances per game. And I think this fits to me. I think I can help the team. And so, like I said, I decided to come to Swansea.
Yeah, and you know, how much British or English football would you have watched, you know, whilst in Austria and Germany, Hannes? Is it popular to watch the Premier League and the Championship?
Yeah, the Premier League, of course. I watched many games when I was young, but also I watched the Championship because one friend of mine played here, I think 2 years ago, not in Swansea, but in another club. And yeah, so I watched some games and I watched, I think, 5 or 6 of the last games from Swansea now. So yeah, I know enough, I think.
So who was your friend then, Hannes? Who were you watching in the Championship?
It was Patrick Schmidt. He played for Swansea, yeah.
So did you speak to him about the Championship before you made this move?
Yeah, of course. I asked him how it is. But you know, in Austria, we say the English football is very hard football. But the first thing he said is, yes, it is, but Swansea is playing football. So then I knew, okay, I will come to Swansea.
And I guess it's an exciting new challenge, Hannes. You played, you know, your football in Austria and Germany. This is a new experience in a new country.
Yeah, of course, this is also something I wanted to do because I was in Austria. I was now 2.5 years in Germany, and now I felt it's time for another thing. And yeah, so I think this step could be perfect.
And you know, just to go back over your career for supporters who maybe don't know so much about you, but started your career in your native Austria and got the opportunity to sign with Red Bull Salzburg. You know, how did that opportunity come about for you as a young player?
Yeah, I left my hometown. I'm from Graz in Austria. Then I left my hometown with 14 years. Went to Salzburg. And then I made there the under 14, under 16, under 18. And then I get a professional player there. And I played 2 years. And my coach was, at this time, Marco Rose. He was my whole coach about the whole time there, from under 16 to professional. Yeah, and we had good times there, won some titles. And yeah, I will never forget this, of course.
Yeah, what was it like to leave home at such a young age? Hannes, you know, it must have been a challenge, but obviously one that worked out very well.
Yeah, it was hard. Sometimes I felt like maybe I want to go home, but I came home every week because it's by car 3 hours. My parents, they really looked for me. They picked me up everywhere. So yeah, this was okay.
Yeah, and you know, during your time with Salzburg and then with Leipzig, and you've played with Erling Haaland, played with Minamino and Mwepo's at Brighton. You know, what was it like to play with those players? And you know, you must be pleased to see how well they've gone on to do in new surroundings as well.
Yeah, they all of them are nice players. I think this is also a thing you see in Salzburg. The players from there, they're going to England, maybe because they're doing their Takumi, and it's his first step from Salzburg to Liverpool. I think it's also nice. Patson Daka got. I went to Leicester, so yeah, I think it's a nice move from everyone, and yeah, great players.
And you had your move to Leipzig from Salzburg, but you were very unlucky. You know, you broke your leg playing for Austria at the Under-21 Euro Championships. How difficult was that? Because it must have been such an exciting move for you, and a setback at an unfortunate time.
Yeah, of course, because at this moment I felt very good by myself. I performed well, and then this happened. But yeah, sometimes football is like this. But it was Leipzig is a big club in Germany and with great players. So I came there half a year injured, and after this I didn't get the games I needed, and so yeah, so I had to left after 1 year.
But did you learn a lot about yourself as a person, Hannes, having to go through that adversity, those hard times?
Yeah, of course, because this was the first time, you know, when the thing's not going like this. And as a young human, sometimes you think, oh, things are going like this the whole life. But then I saw, okay, there's another side of life. But I went through this time, and yeah, now my ankle is good, so everything is fine.
And you linked up with Marco Rose again at Borussia Mönchengladbach, had a really good season there on loan. How much you've enjoyed your time at the club? I know things have been a bit different this season since he went to Dortmund, but you obviously really enjoyed that season under him again.
Yeah, he called me. He was a person like he said he wanted me to come to Gladbach to get the old Hannes back. And yeah, then I went there, and we had Champions League. We were in Bundesliga. It was okay. In the Cup, it was okay. But he left after 1 year, and I felt like, yeah, I thought maybe he's staying longer, but yeah, this is football.
When Swansea supporters have spent a lot of time on YouTube looking for clips of you and how you play. You play with such energy, seem to really like to drive forward with the ball. But how would you sum yourself up? How would you describe yourself as a player?
Yeah, like you said, I like the ball on my feet. I like to dribble with the ball against the defenders, you know, and to playing the right ball in the right moment. I hope that I can show from the first day what I can, because you never know. I had not so many games in the last months, but yeah, I'm working hard on it, and I hope it's will getting from the first day. Maybe it needs 2 games, 3 games, but of course I will give 120% for Swans, you know.
And you trained with your new teammates for the first time today. How did that go? How did you find it?
Very nice, I have to say. Also the training ground and everything is really, really top. The guys are nice, and the quality of the training was good for me. After 3 days just traveling, it was hard training, but yeah, I feel good.
So Hannes, just last question, just what do you hope that you can achieve as an individual during your time here, and what do you hope you can help Swansea City achieve during your loan spell?
Yeah, as an individual, of course I want to play my football, to getting the speed inside my game, and to have the self-confidence back like I normally have it. And as a team, I think I saw the team playing. It's very, very good football, and yeah, I think we need and we will move up in the league, and yeah, I think this is possible this year, and yeah, I'm very excited for the 23 games that still are coming.
And we wish you every success here, Hannes, and welcome again to Swansea City.
Thank you.